public chatbot service for COVID-19 prevention. Hello, this is Taiyan Zhang from WiseNut Inc., the number one company in artificial intelligence, chatbox, and big data software. WiseNut has been providing public chatbot service for COVID-19 prevention from February 2020. COVID-19 chatbot service is part of the corporate social contributions of WiseNut. Then, let's begin the course. The COVID-19 began spreading rapidly throughout the country from February 20, 2020. Rumors and false information also spread wide, and the public agencies faced difficulties in responding to COVID-19 inquiries. Accordingly, WiseNut Inc. decided to develop COVID-19 chatbot beta service by applying its own AI chatbot technology and know-how to the public data so as to inform people on how to prevent or cope with the infectious disease and help public agencies provide prompt and appropriate public services. This course will focus on understanding COVID-19 chatbot and its main features, key information which COVID-19 provides. This course consists of public chatbot service for COVID-19 prevention, main features of chatbot, provision of key information, applying COVID-19 chatbot to a website, and use cases and press reports. This course helps the audiences understand the public chatbot service to prevent COVID-19 and understanding the configuration and process of COVID-19 chatbot, convenient main features of COVID-19 chatbot, and key information that COVID-19 chatbot provides. COVID-19 Chatbot is a public chatbot service for COVID-19 prevention, which is a technology sharing and social contribution activities of WiseNut Inc. Among overflowing indiscriminate information in the disaster caused by COVID-19, the service has made to provide accurate information provided by the government. The range of knowledge is based on the information related to COVID-19 provided by the KCDC and the Ministry of Health and Welfare. COVID-19 Chatbot is a chatbot service that provides information that needs to be known about COVID-19, such as the current status of confirmed domestic and international people, way of purchasing public masks, and customized information based on the target. It is also an open-source service that enables organizations to directly provide their own COVID-19 information. COVID-19 Chatbot has an interactive interface. It uses machine learning to identify questions a user asking natural language, just as he or she would say in everyday life, and it gives appropriate answers or information back. Also, users can choose click buttons for prompt information reply or obtain wanted information through links to other websites and file downloads. For example, if we ask, "What should a person under self-quarantine do?" to the chatbot, it gives the latest detailed information on the guidelines for self-quarantine, his or her family, and self-quarantine announcement. With COVID-19 chatbot, users can find important information on the disease, including updates on confirmed cases in Korea and overseas, customized information, and routes of confirmed patients. WiseNut provides free link COVID-19 chatbot service to administrative agencies that need COVID-19 chatbot until the end of the situation. Also, COVID-19 chatbot is applicable to any location on the site. Many public institutions are using COVID-19 chatbot attached their web pages. Also, the COVID-19 chatbot is drawing attention from overseas media. Thank you.